is NBC 10 News.
And it's a special New Year's Eve celebration for hundreds of Philadelphia children just a little bit early. Streamers and confetti fell from the ceiling of the Please Touch Museum in Fairmount Park for the countdown to noon ringing in 2012. Since most children will be sleeping when midnight strikes tonight, the museum held a special countdown event just for the kids.